Hey guys, I just want to talk about some changes that I've been doing to my channel here. You can notice I changed the name of my channel to The Indie Developer, and I haven't made any videos for a few months, so I've had a lot going on, and I just wanted to update you with kind of how some of those reasons are shaping kind of where I want to go with this channel in particular. So basically, it's like your career is like a garden. You can cast out seeds in different areas, and some of them may grow more than others. And this channel has been one of those seeds, and I've had other things that I'm doing, and so I just want to talk about that a little bit. And how that plays into the direction of this channel. Let me just shrink myself here. So, one of the things is my blog originally was on WordPress. I went through the effort in totally overhauling the back end using a different platform. Probably the big thing that happened is this project. So, I started this open source project a few months ago, and I don't want to go over too much. So basically, it really exploded more than I thought it would. It was just kind of an idea I had, and basically the idea was taking a lot of the concepts from the PHP framework Laravel and applying them to .NET. And so in this case, I'm trying to apply a lot of those concepts to .NET Core. So this is a library that lets you do stuff like this. So you can schedule your code. So you have jobs that you build in your code, and you can schedule those right in your app. So you don't have to install other tools to schedule things. Sometimes you might use cron, or you might use Windows Task Scheduler to schedule maybe a console app just to run your stuff. So this really blew up. I'll go over that in another video probably. Next thing is I'm working on a paid version, not a version, but a paid set of extensions off of that library. And basically it's the same idea. You can do stuff like schedule your jobs. There's job management from the UI, and then there's a dashboard that you can use, which is not on this page, but the idea is it ties right into your .NET Core web app. It ties into Entity Framework Core. The idea is you can schedule your job super easy from a nice UI. You can run jobs, which should be this option here, jobs. You can see a history of all the jobs that have run, and if there's any errors, you can see what those errors were. So a lot of things like that. So anyways, I've got a lot going on. And as far as what I want to do with my career, I really want to kind of double down on this and focus on building stuff for indie developers. So developers like me who want to build a SaaS business, or a small business building web apps or whatever. So I want to help those kinds of peoples with tools and education, things like that. So that's where I'm at. I hope you're still interested in those kinds of ideas with this channel, and I hope to post some more videos in the future. Thank you so much. Let me know comments what you think. And have a good day. Thanks.